The Maine Marathon exceeded its fundraising expectations. Despite having to run this year's event all virtually because of COVID-19, the marathon raised $254,000. Race officials tell us nearly half of those who took part made a donation, a 40% increase from years past. Those donations allow the marathon to fulfill roughly one-third of its planned contributions to race beneficiaries.
The runner is very generous and very understanding of the difficulties that nonprofits are having during the pandemic. And you know, typically about 5 or 10% of the runners make donations. This year, almost 50% of the runners donated funds to charities.
Each of this year's beneficiaries will be carried over to next year so the marathon can fulfill its commitment to all of them.